Lucky to be alive after a close encounter with death that was all too close right here.
Get out of the car!
Traffic, southbound.
Get out!
The 20.
Okay, crap, get out!
Well, he needed more help than that. That is Dallas Deputy Richard McCann, hailed as a hero. After saving a man from his own burning car, he was conducting a traffic stop when he saw the vehicle drive by in flames. Apparently, the driver had been in an accident seconds before, but he was suffering from a severe medical condition, did not realize his car was on fire. So Deputy McCann now being recommended for a life-saving award.